get his name?
I don't know. Same place Batman got his? Where you going?
Thought I heard something.
Where Batman get his name?
Hey, where's Boogie?
Maybe we should call Batman. He'd be able to...
No, Joker specifically said he'd kill him if Batman showed up.
If anything happened to him, I don't know what I'd do.
Don't worry, Barb. You've got this. He's gonna be all right.
How can you be so sure?
Well, for one, Robin's a good luck.
Waiting for?
I'll leave the hacking to the computer whiz.
Got it.
Hey, kiddies! Great work! I know I may seem tough and overbearing at times, but I'm really doing this for the benefit of the family. Think of me as Papa Bird, lovingly pushing you from the nest. You either spread your wings and fly, or hit the ground and die.
Let's do this.
After you.
This place never opened, did it?
Never got a permit. An oil baron built it for his 5-year-old daughter. When she died, he disappeared and the project fell apart.
Now the Joker's turned it into his personal playpen.
Watch it, Batgirl. Sniper. Wait here. I'll take care of him.
Hold on, Robin. I've got this.
How'd you get so good with computers?
Books.
Ah, books. I've heard of those.
Tim.
Yeah?
Not now.
You've got a hostage.
I see him.
Wait here. I'll take care of this.
Easy, cowboy. Let's work together. I'll distract the sniper, then we'll take down the henchman.
Sounds like a plan. On your signal.
Now!
That was easy.
This isn't over yet. Focus, Robin.
Always.
See, it used to be simple. I blow things up, he shows up, start all over again.
They ambushed us. We didn't see him coming. I don't know what he's planning, but Gordon, he's in trouble.
He'll be okay. I'll make sure of that.
Now there's you two knuckleheads spoiling my game. My game! Not funny.
Robin, RPG!
I see it! Batgirl, you okay?
I'm fine, just a few scratches. How's the hostage?
A little shaken up, but he's okay. He says the Joker ambushed them at GCPD. He's got other hostages.
Great. Where are you?
In the park. I'll wait for you here.
No. I'll find high ground to scan for more hostages. You see if you can locate the Joker.
What the hell am I guarding?
What do we have here?
Be my guest.
Don't do that.
It can wait.
You sure?
Yeah, it's nothing. It can wait.
Watch yourself out there.
Ditto.
Lots of guns here. I need to find a less aggressive approach.
Batgirl, I may have something here. I'm picking up traces of charcoal and potassium nitrate.
Explosives?
That's my guess.
Great. Let me know what turns up.
Let's hope nothing.
Robin, I'm in position to scan the park.
Let's see if we can find him.
some people are just born annoying.
I don't know. Bat lady, good work.
Yeah, 200 years ago.
I concur, my lady.
Do you?
I do.
Robin, I've located the hostages, but I might be missing a few.
Still following the trail.
Good. I'll free them. You let me know what turns up. And be careful out there. I should secure the area before I bring down the hostages from the Ferris wheel.
Tell you what, that thing! Get rid of your mask and costume and stop just tracing his name! Gordon and his men go free!
What was that?
She's quick.
If I hack into the terminal, I can activate the Ferris wheel and bring them down.
Batgirl, something turned up. I'm gonna need your help.
Bomb?
How'd you guess?
This keeps on getting better by the minute.
Follow my signal. I'm waiting for you.
Bomb.
You're starting to impress me.
Not even a challenge. Keep looking for those bombs. I'll free the rest of the hostages.
I'll let you know what turns up.
I could use that crane to help me get through the barricade.
on a little secret. This is the most trouble I've ever gone to for anyone. It really is. And why? Because I'm concerned. Deeply concerned. You see, Batman hasn't been himself these past few months. If he's not late, he's exhausted. If he's not exhausted, he's preoccupied, making all kinds of silly mistakes. I believe they call it baby brain. Best way to cure baby brain is to get rid of the babies.
Who is he calling a baby?
Not you.
Better not.
There we go.
You think Batgirl can save you? Think
what?
Okay, Batgirl. But I can't say the same for Gordon. Joker's got him. He's planning something sick.
In dinosaur times, these things were the king of the sea.
It's crazy, isn't it? Imagine these things were still alive today.
And you, Copper, are about to be eaten by one.
I need to free those hostages before it's too late.
Hey, imagine you found this dinosaur's DNA in a bug stuck in orange glass.
You ever wonder how the bugs get into the orange glass?
Bugs through the glass and get stuck.
How come the glass is orange back then?
Actually, glass is orange in its natural state. It has to go through all kinds of chemicals and crap to become transparent.
Man, they pressed...
The hell was that?
Stuck.
How come the glass is
orange? Actually, the glass
Thanks, Batgirl. Listen, you need to be careful. I heard Joker's men talking about some trap for you and Robin. He wants to kill you both with some sort of sick Valentine's gift to Batman.
Joke.
Joker tends to make a lot of those.
He's about to make his last one.
Batgirl, I've got a bomb here and the wiring is a little unorthodox.
I'm headed your way. I need to deactivate the bomb. There.
Finding a prospective partner is never easy for birds. Robin's bats solve this problem by meeting in crime and vengeance and charming each other with wild displays of thug bashing.
I may have picked up a trail of laughing gas.
The Joker?
Could be.
Let me know what you find.
Will do.
I'm back.
They're gonna drop her.
Batgirl, I've located Joker at the main tent. I just sent you my location.
What was that?
Came from the main tent. Hurry, Barb.
How'd you get here?
I have my ways.
Welcome, one and all, to Joker's main event. Tonight's special act, the magnificent deaths of the caped do-gooders. Come in, take a load off, enjoy!
Joker.
What would Batman do? It's been a blast. The next one's for you, kiddo. Toodaloo!
Said Robbins were good luck.
He missed, didn't he? That girl! We'll scoop him out later.
He hurt my dad, Tim.
Call in air support and the Coast Guard. Put out an APB on Joker.
Your dad's safe now. That's all that matters.
You two okay?
We're good, Commissioner.
You saved many lives tonight, including my own. Thank you.
You're welcome.
You sure you're okay, that girl?
This isn't over! We'll get you!
Get her out of here!
I guess some things run in the family.